Mr. Holmes, I realize that your reputation hinges upon logic. In this case, however, you may be advised to keep an open mind.
I saw her, the ghost!
No ghosts!
My husband was not killed by a mortal hand.
Sherlock, do we have a plan?
Where is she?
Who?
Molly Hooper.
As you rule out the impossible, whatever remains either improbable must be true.
Help me, Sherlock.